Give it to the Father.
This is a wonderful day. A beautiful day. That you made. Thank you, dear Lord.
Thank you.
For the love that you have given me. Thank you, dear Lord, for your grace. I pray, dear Lord, that you will accept this prayer from your humble servant at this time. I pray for each and every family that is represented in this wonderful worship house. Help us, dear Lord, to see you, to feel you, and to love you. I pray, dear Lord, that you will forgive me for the sins that I have committed this past week. And help each person in here to develop that clean heart. I pray, dear Lord, that on this week and this weekend, as we mark the 50th anniversary of the March on Washington, that as we celebrate and commemorate that civil rights movement and the people who gave their lives for it, that we will, in our time, today, facilitate the change that is due at this time. And 50 years from now, people will look back and say, that generation did what they had to do with the guidance of our Lord in helping us reach that mountaintop. Dear Lord, I pray that you will bless all those who are sick, who are ill, who are homeless, who don't have enough food, who don't have enough love in their lives. Help us to help them when we can. And I pray, dear Lord, that at this time, during this worship service, that your spirit will be in each one of our hearts. And that this service, through our song, through our prayers, and through the preached word, will be pleasing to you. In your name we pray. Amen.